Approaching the Acadia National Park Visitor Center. Transfer here to the Island Explorer Loop Road bus.
Slime at the bottom.
Approaching the president. The president's trail is closed during the early summer to protect Mexican heritage falcons. Rangers are available to assist individuals who wish to view the falcons. The bus driver can let you know if the trail is open. This is a very steep and dangerous trail. The president's stop is made on request only. If you wish to stop, please notify the driver by pulling the staff request card located next to the vehicle.